Amazing grace, amazing grace, is the story of my life. It's not by power, it's not by might, it's by the Spirit of the Lord. It's not by hard work, it's not by skills, divine help is what I enjoy. I'm not afraid of tomorrow.